Hello and good day to everyone, and thank you so much for joining this part of the lecture series, which is seismic main processing. So in the previous chapter, we was discussing about the pre-processing, which was mainly focusing on demultiplexing, reformatting, bed tracing, or pre-strike filtering, geometry spreading, and this type, ATC filters, and this type of things. But now in this chapter, or in this part of video series, we are focusing on this part. So which is called deconvolution, CMP sorting, velocity analysis, NMO correction, and brute stack. So actually the brute stack, we can get it from after deconvolution, even we can do before deconvolution, or either we do apply all the main processing, then we also can do the brute stack. But what we are going to focus, we are focusing on these all things. And there are also some factor which is called deghosting, quick queue compensation, and multiple elimination or attenuation. So these are some things which is in some part it is necessary, but some of the part it is not necessary. So the ultimate goal of this chapter will be to understand the data sorting and their uses, how many type of sorting data we have, and why we use this data set for specific processing. Then secondly, we will going to understand the seismic velocity, such as interval velocity, average velocity, NMO velocity, the stacking velocity, and migration velocity. So then followed by the velocity, then we are doing the velocity analysis. So the focus of the velocity analysis will be using the semblance plot. So in this I'm going to explain about the process and hands-on experiences, how we do the velocity analysis in a simple as well as in a complex geological structure. Then after that we'll be discussing about the static correction or weathering correction or even the residual static. Then finally we will be talking about deconvolution method. So this can be comes before the sorting or after, it comes in between. So then we'll finalize our data set or the processing steps in the brute stack. Okay, with that's all. I hope you will enjoy with this lecture series, and thank you so much.